today, I am back playing Octodad. We went to the grocery store, and now our family has dragged us to the aquarium because my wife wants to do some reporting on it.
Take a look at that!
Oh crap! Oh no!
Check out that gift shop!
Oh no! Oh my flipping goodness!
Honey, are you all right?
No.
What has got you so spooked?
I am not all right.
Okay, no. I'll just have to add that to the list of questions. Don't worry, we're here for you.
Thank you.
Now, let's get some tickets.
Oh, crud. I think they still want to
Tommy, what are you doing?
Well, like I told like you guys, I figured out how to play this game way
honey,
better than I could.
Fish don't walk like that. You've got to put your back more.
Thank you for visiting.
Hey, get back in line.
What? Why can't I just leave the line if I need to do something? Now I must wait in this long line. It's all your fault. Hey, isn't that the lady that I stole the cereal from?
That guy is cutting in line. Everybody boo him.
What? Exhibits are through the turnstile up ahead.
Cutting line. All I knew was.
If you have any questions, please ask our talented staff of marine biologists.
This line is fun. Screw you, lady.
Hope your visit goes swimmingly. Off of me.
See you later, lady. What?
Something smells fishy.
You always say that your stay is fantastic.
Oh, okay. So, marine biologists are the guys that can tell me can immediately make me die. Unless I don't, if I don't get out their sight immediately. There we go. Hey, don't steal my ticket. Oh yeah. I look beautiful.
Sir, please buy something to move along.
I'm already halfway down. Yeesh, I'm back.
Tommy, stay still. I want to take a picture.
Can't hold in all this energy. I'm a wiggly fish.
A wiggly fish,
I want to be a fish,
huh?
Too.
Oh, when am I going to learn not to just free sushi?
Let's just try it. I know it's probably a dumb
thing. Oh, my whole day is going down the tubes.
It's just an idea. What the hell? Did I literally just get flushed down the toilet? I literally just got flushed down. Why did I get flushed down the toilet? I don't want to get flushed down the toilet. Flushed down the toilet. That stuff is so bad. I was just trying to be funny, and then I literally get flushed down the toilet. And now I'm back down. So I can give up if I want to, but I'm not gonna actually. Well, I got flushed down the aquarium. Flushed down the toilet. I think we're in the pipeline or something. Okay, so this is gonna be the hardest one, but I think if I do this, oh no! Go back up! Go back up! Oh, my leg isn't working! Leg mode! Oh gosh. Leg mode was acting up. He made it so it was too risky to try and do anything for me. But that's my middle name. Just keep my middle. Not crazy. It is a magic. Okay. Luckily, I'm using an Xbox controller, so it makes things way easier. So close to the flipping button, just let this foot fall. Just let it fall. You don't need to fall on anything, just back. Two. There. Now get this foot down and hit that. And then just reach. What? Oh, I didn't mean for that to happen. Your leg back up. Put your leg back up, Octa. Okay, I said I know how to control this, yay! And it looked like I let you. Those are just bloopers, I just actually have to. I believe I can. So you get all three ties if you do this. I want all three ties, so we gotta climb this cruddy ladder to get those ties. Come on up. Okay. Have any of you guys even heard of Octodad, the first game? A lot of people doesn't know that Octodad Deadliest Catch is a sequel to an Octodad game. A lot of people don't know. And it has the same premise, but the first game takes place in your house. The second game takes place in all sorts of other places. It starts when you first got like airy, then it like goes into the lead. Why can I not do this? I'm gonna stop talking. Like literally, like if it just wobbles, come on, I need to get my foot in there. See, my foot keeps slipping. There. Can't go too far out though. No, don't get your foot. No, come on, after that. You're better than that. Mom? What? His foot was in there. How did he fall? Guys, I'm starting to rage right now, and it's too low to try and do give up, so I'm stuck right here pretty much. Okay, let's try this crap again. What? His foot was in there! How is it coming out? Octodad's feet aren't sticky, even though they were in the first few worlds or levels. So why can't they just be sticky? Oh my goodness. Like they're supposed to, please. How I need you flipping to. Never mind. Octodad has leg problems and skins. Okay, I'm gonna go lower. There. No. I just want these three ties. Please. Just for once. Okay, guys. Wait a second. Oh, let's get that one. not forget about you guys. Okay. There. There we go. Nice. We got all three ties. Now let's leave, and hopefully we did not lose our ticket, because that would suck. Because we got sucked down the toilet, and I wasn't able to keep my ticket unless I got all sucked.
Oh, when am I gonna learn not to trust free sushi?
Please, my ticket is gone. I literally lost my ticket.
Oh, my whole day is going down the tubes.
Oh, the game understood. Okay.
Anything. Ever. All right, let's go.
What, seriously? Not to find all of them? Well, I guess in this video, because we just flushed ourselves down the toilet, I think I should end it here. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of Paco Dad, Dad Means Catch. I'm going to do another video today. That's going to be the latest today. Oh yeah, and I'm going to try to make 2 videos of this game a day, because then someday I should probably do this game. It's not Saturday. Wait, what am I talking about? Wednesday. Because I won't be able to do any videos. I won't have time. But yeah, be sure to like this video if you enjoyed. Be sure to subscribe. Everything helps. Be sure to like, be sure to help out by hitting that bell icon if you want to be notified every time.
I'm so excited to go to the Deep Sea exhibit.
Mr. Gaming, signing out.